This was almost a religious war. Party has asked me to campaign in the Eastern India state. So you cannot compete with the religion. You can compete with Congress, you can compete with BJP. I was not aware about Northeastern politics and I could not contribute. First of all, NEDA is not working the way we used to work after I become chief minister, because I have not been asked by my party to campaign in any other Northeastern state except Arunachal. So you first to redefine the thing. Party has asked me to campaign in the Eastern India state, but party has not asked me to campaign in any of the Northeastern state except Arunachal. That is why I was not aware about Northeastern politics and I could not contribute to best of my ability in Manipur, Nagaland, Meghalaya. But when I talked to our party karyakarta in those states, they say that this was almost a religious war. And when a religious people take part in politics in those states, then politician cannot compete. So you cannot compete with the religion. You can compete with Congress, you can compete with BJP, you can compete with AGP. But how can you compete with Shankaracharya? How can you compete with Srimanta Shankardev Sangha? How can you compete with Ekaharan Bhagavati Khamas? So when spiritual leader decided that no, you have to vote in this manner, then politician role become minimized. So that is why I think in Northeastern state, certain area we have suffered. But as a whole, if you look that Arunachal, we formed government for 3 times. Sikkim, our friendly party has come back to power. Tripura, we won all the 2 seats. So I think this thing is a phenomena related to this election. After that, they cannot be any, all the time you cannot be in politics. So I think this time they have some grievances. They express their grievances through voting. I think it will be wiped out, because you cannot comprehend a situation that Agatha Sanma will lost by more than 1 lakh vote. But anyway, I was not asked to go to any of the Northeastern state, because our people think that Assam has a boundary dispute with all the Northeastern state. So Assam CM should not be seen in the other Northeastern state frequently.